Last summer, for 8 hours, now seen it on the news, how city on Barclays.